This is where I slam my hand in the door. These are the marks caused by my hand, as you can see. Perfect. Fits perfectly. Look at that. See? And that brown stuff there. That's blood. Yep, that's dried blood. We leave it here as a monument. I think it was more like this, maybe. Actually, it had to be like this because this finger suffered the most damage. And here's the door that I slammed my hand in. Right on. Show you some thickness. Give you an idea of how heavy it is. Kind of just pretty heavy. And just imagine my hand in the door frame and it's something a lot like this. Yeah, except my hand was there. So, now you know. And this caused this. Thank you very much.